What's up guys, in this tutorial I will show you how to fix a blurry or pixelated stream when using OBS Studio on your PC. This should be quite an easy tutorial. For more information, click on the first link in the description below. Open up OBS Studio and navigate to your settings. Under Output, make sure to set the Output mode to Advanced. Making changes to these settings will in turn prevent your stream from being blurry or pixelated. First of all, make sure to set your encoder according to your hardware. For mid to high-end NVIDIA graphics card users, set this option to NVIDIA NVENC. You can also use the AMD encoder or use X264 to utilize your processor to render your image instead of your graphics card. Below, don't rescale your output here. You should do this in the video tab of your settings. Set your rate control to CBR. This option will use a constant bitrate, which will be set below. Your streaming bitrate should be set to a value according to your available upload bandwidth, to the resolution and frame rate you wish to stream in, and according to the best practices for your selected streaming service. To quickly fix pixelated streams, increasing your bitrate will help in any way, but your network connection might not be able to support it. To find out how high you can set this value, head over to speedtest.com. This site will allow you to test your upload and download speed for free. Keep an eye on your average upload speed. If it's exceeding 10 MB per second, then you should consider increasing your bitrate to around 6000. If you want to stream in 1080p and 60fps, then you might want to increase your bitrate even more. This will also depend on what you intend on streaming. Fast-paced gameplay will require a higher bitrate, as a lot of movement will otherwise look blurry or pixelated on the viewer's end. If you are unable to use a decent network connection, then you should consider lowering your streaming resolution. To do so, navigate to the Video tab in your OBS settings. Here, set the base resolution to your native monitor resolution, and set the output resolution to 1080p or 720p, or any other with the same aspect ratio. You can also manually rewrite the resolution in case it's not being recommended to you. Your streaming frame rate can also induce lag and pixelation. If you don't need 60fps, for example if you are not streaming gameplay, then I suggest setting this option to 30fps, which should be more than enough. After tweaking your OBS settings, your stream should look a lot better with reduced pixels or blur. In case you wish to further increase your streaming quality, then make sure to follow these next steps. For the best possible network connection, it's suggested to use a wired or Ethernet connection to your router. Next, enable your game mode option on Windows if you intend on streaming gameplay on your PC. Search for game mode in your start menu search and open up your native settings application. From here, make sure that game mode is enabled. Lastly, make sure to run OBS as an administrator before opening it up. In case you have any further issues or problems following this tutorial, then I suggest following my extensive guide linked in the description below. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions and see you in the next one.